Whatever could it mean? It means you've lived a life of sin.